I ever tell you about Trevor?
Major drug dealer.
Real hillbilly type shit.
Bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Oh, it's the same old tune. Fiddle and guitar.
Back in town, baby! Yeah!
But please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishing.
Rhinestone suits.
New in town, I'm making friends, alright?
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
Just keep him away from me and the children.
Nice new tits, by the way.
What is wrong with you?
Got abandonment issues. I see a shrink once a week.
Shot him, Eagle.
Looking at the back side of me.
Boy, massage.
No, I really don't.
Do you want me to get my dick out again? I find the deer that pissed on me, I'm gonna eat its warm liver.
This other guy runs out of the shop, he pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things.
What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man, it's wrong.
Oh, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead?
Take off your pants, cowboy, alright? Let's fuck. You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Fucking shit! Cut! Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face!
Serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my my penis.
I wish you were dead, I really do.
Oh, I love you. Oh, let me take you away from all of this.
Trevor! Babe, you got all over yourself. You're all red. You got syrup?
Oh, yeah! Syrup. Accidents. We've all been there.
We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste me, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Franklin, you never told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise. Franklin's housemate.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass sister.
Shut the fuck up!
Yeah. Shut the fuck up!
Here, darling, why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
Thank you! Is it $7?
I said something nice, not expensive. You wanna be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, alright?
You men are all the same.
That will conclude. I'll be late.